audience of what you're used to.
Right, well, we're used to doing it for the schools here in Walton County.
All right, you can go back to your seats.
But Alice isn't designed for a school. It's not designed for a church. It's not designed for any specific business. It's designed for survival.
What we're going to talk about today is Alice, and it introduces different responses based on different scenarios that you may encounter.
You can take this not just in a business, in Walmart. It doesn't stop there. You can take it out to the movie theater. You can take it out to dinner with you. It's just a response tactic that increases your survival.
What's he going to do? He's going to point his weapon at you, right? But if you throw that at him, what did you just do? You move because of the stress ball. Imagine the fire having come at you. Okay, so that's going to mean he's going to have to move more. That's going to create seconds. Seconds equals survival. Seconds give you more choices than